Hey everybody, Gay here. What's up, bitches? And I'm 30,000 feet in the air on a plane heading back to the East Coast where I haven't been in 20 years. And it's kind of surreal. This lighting's good, but looking down is not looking good for me. I feel like I need to pull my face up. But when I pull my face up, I kind of think I look like the Joker. Is this a good look? Yeah. Anyway, so for my final day in LA, I had stayed with Brooke and John, and I hung out with everyone's favorite 8-year-old, Damara.
Okay, we should not be doing this.
And then so we had some fun and some shenanigans, and we danced a little bit. And then Meaghan Hagensick surprised me very last minute to run and give me a hug and let me punch her in the stomach. So, check it out.
Yeah!
So, Damara, fill me in on some stuff here. What's your favorite cartoon?
Well, my favorite cartoon...
No. What is it?
Fairly Odd Parents.
I love the Fairly Odd Parents.
And
really,
Jessie.
Oh, you love Jessie. I love all the shows on Nickelodeon, too.
Me, too.
Me, too. I love Sam and Cat.
Oh, me too.
Oh, my God. I'm totally in love with Sam and Cat. They're so awesome. And I love Drake and Josh.
I don't watch that.
You don't watch Drake and Josh?
No.
They're so cute.
I watch it when it's live, though.
Oh, do you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, and I already did the Jeanette McCurdy thing.
Oh, you did? You said that for Jeanette McCurdy?
Yeah.
Say hi to Jeanette McCurdy.
Hi, Jeanette.
Hi, Jeanette. That's nice. I love Jeanette McCurdy. She's really pretty.
Yeah.
She's super pretty.
I can agree.
You can agree? You agree she's really pretty?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. If I liked girls, I'd go out with Jeanette McCurdy.
Yeah.
What's your favorite color, Damara? You have a favorite color.
Blue.
Me too. I wear blue.
Silk
see?
Blue. Silk blue.
Silk blue? What is silk blue?
Light, a very tad of light blue.
Like this? Is this silk blue? Silk blue.
Silk blue.
I like gay blue. Yeah, I like gay blue. Do you know what color gay blue is?
Excuse me, that blue?
Yes! This is
good. I'm the smart one.
Yeah, that you are. That you are. What's your favorite movie?
Bolt
is your favorite movie?
Bolt! Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh,
that's your favorite movie?
That's just a silly thing to say.
His
you know,
favorite movie is Revenge of the Nerds.
What does it say on the window over there? Read it. Yeah, who wrote that? Yeah, somebody wrote on their window markers, Damara is a nerd butt. And you are kind of a nerd butt. Yeah.
I will be right back.
Where are you going?
Somewhere.
Over the rainbow?
Oh, boy. Oh, no, I should do that.
What was that, Damara?
It might be butt.
That is awful. That is
oh. That is just so bad. I can't resist it.
Hey everybody, Gay here. It's my very final last minutes here in LA, and look who came to see me. Meaghan Hagensick. And Meaghan, what do I do to you?
Punch me in the stomach.
I always punch Meaghan in the stomach. Yay. And this is Meaghan's final punch in the stomach. You ready?
Yes.
Ready. I'm gonna take it all in. She likes to be punched in the stomach. And what guy doesn't like to punch a girl in the stomach? You ready? Here I go.
I'm ready.
One, two, three.
Ah!
Ah! Megan, I love you.
Ah! Oh. Oh,
I really honestly had a great time the past few days. I cannot believe I'm leaving LA and I'm gonna be in Vermont. But let me tell you, like I said, me next to a moose is gonna be fantastic. Cookie on Gay today, screaming and hollering and doing her hair things will be great. my niece and nephew, come on. We'll finally get to see us together and see we're two different people. So many people think I'm my nephew, and so many people think he's me. But LA, it was fun. I'll be back, because this face is made for television. Really high up. Ooh. Gaze out.
Peace!
Peace!
Oh my. Wasabi peas!
Wasabi peas!
Yes! Okay, we should not be doing this.
Take days out.